位朋友
yes,
看过了潮州印尼月饼的做法
paste,
接下来要为大家介绍的是上海莲蓉月
饼。
什么是上海莲蓉月饼呢？其实这是一个中西合拼的一种月饼，就是它有西饼的皮，有中中式的馅料，莲蓉是中式的馅料嘛，所以我们把这两个合起来就叫做一个上海莲蓉月饼。那么首先我们要看看怎么做它的莲蓉馅料。这个莲蓉馅料我们用到的呢，就是这个香莲子。这香莲子它有两种啦，一种是一粒粒的，另外一种就是这样开心的，已经没有心了。我们就放在滚水里面去给它煮。水一滚的时候，我们放一大匙的碱水去煮差不多五分钟。那么你拿起来看看它的这个皮已经可以脱出来了。那么我们就可以在水龙头的底下这样来擦，把它的皮全部擦干净。然后就给它拿来煮，煮到它很软，趁热就给它打烂。然后就是加300克的莲子呢，我们就是加250克的白糖，还有就是240克的油，花生油去煮，煮到好像刚才我们煮那个芋泥这样，变成一团，拿起来还放地上来就可以了。今天我就不示范了，因为在月饼系列一影里面呢，我已经有很详细的介绍，也有很详细的示范怎样做，所以我就不想浪费大家的时间，已经看过了的就不想再看了。那么如果你们没有看过的，你还不知道我怎样做的话，那么请你参考我的月饼系列一，看看怎么样做这个莲蓉。这莲蓉做好了以后呢，它就是变成这个样子，它就变成一团。那等了冷了以后呢，我们就可以加些瓜子仁 yes, 或者是懒人 cold, 懒人就是干懒人，这两样东西都要拿来烤一烤，用180度烤10分钟。首先呢，我们就是把这个莲蓉给它拿来摊开来做这些东西呢，一定要用手，如果你不用手的话呢，很难跟它拿来搅拌均匀的。
You have to use your hand to knead it. 如果你
看到你的盘一直摇来摇去的话， slippery, 放块布在下面，
you just place a piece of cloth underneath
your plate, 跟它揉起来，
and you can knead it very, very firmly.
揉成一个很均匀的一团就可以了。
This is what you have to do. You just have to knead the lotus paste and the kwachi nuts together.
好，做好了的这个莲蓉呢，我们就可以加蛋黄。
Mixed,
好像刚才我们准备那个咸蛋黄。
And now we get ready some salted yolk.
要用到的馅料呢，就是
100克
的馅料
per piece,
好，就是这样100克的馅料。这样每一个馅料里面呢，我们就是给它拿来加一点点的这个，加一粒的黄
下去，
把这个咸蛋黄放在里面，给它包起来，跟它拿来揉一揉。
Shape it again into a round ball.
现在我们的馅料呢就已经准备好了，全部已经搓匀了。现在我们再看看我们怎样准备它的皮料。它的皮料是个西饼皮来的，要用到的呢就是125克的牛油，就是你买整片的牛油，我们切成一半，就刚刚好是125克的牛油。这是70克的糖粉，
70克
糖粉就是 icing sugar， 看它拿来吸过。
Please sieve it first before using。这不过是
半粒的鸡蛋。半粒的鸡蛋就是把整粒的鸡蛋先拿来打，打了以后才分成一半。
And divide into half.
还有这个就是半小匙的 vanilla essence， 就是香精。这边是200克的普通的面粉，
grams of
普通的面粉200克，以及25克
的即食
粉，
powder,
也就是 custard powder。这个粉放下去，开始它的皮比较黄，而且吃起来比较香。好，现在我们去看怎么样来做它的皮料。首先，我们要把我们的牛油放在一个打蛋器里面，打蛋糕的机器里面。然后我们就把我们的糖粉70克的糖粉放下去。
70克of icing sugar。
记得哦，要跟它拿来吸过。
First before you add it in，
还有就是半粒的鸡蛋，以及半小匙的 vanilla essence， 这四样东西一起跟它放下去。
Put into a mixing bowl，
然后我们就是用一个中度跟它拿来搅拌均匀。大家看一下哈，你打的时候呢，
please scrape down the side to ensure the mixture is well mixed.
那么等一下你打的时候呢，就会比较均匀。
Yes, continue beating until it is well combined.
它的样子呢，就是这个样子的，好像
very creamy,
cream 这样的。好，那这个时候我们就要准备我们的面粉了。
You can get ready your flour.
我们的面粉首先要跟它拿来。
Before you use the flour, please sift the flour.
把这个面粉200克普通的面粉。
Add in your custard powder.
Custard 粉
that is 25 grams.
两样粉放在一起，跟它拿来洗过。
And you sieve it using a sieve.
这里呢，也可以让它用慢速度跟它搅，给它搅拌均匀。
You can continue beating the butter mixture.
好，现在我们就可以把我们面粉呢放下去了。
Flour mixture.
用慢速度哦、
Use
慢速度
low speed
就是把我
面粉 and pour in your flour mixture and let the machine mix until it forms into a dough.
好，各位朋友，大家请看、这个粉团呢就可以了。
This is how the dough should
大家可以看到、
look like.
它的样子呢是这样的。
You can see that
看到吗？它的形
状
是这个样子的。
Soft. Yeah, it is soft.
很软，可是呢，
but
它也不大会粘手的。
It shouldn't stick onto your hand.
现在我们把这个料呢，全部就是
And now you take out all the pastry.
现在我们准备一个烘烤的盆。
Get ready a baking tray.
就是在 oven 里面烘烤的盆。
And brush with a little bit of oil.
那么它就不会粘。
So that it will not stick.
我们要准备一个鸡蛋。刚才我们用到半粒的鸡蛋
来
做这个皮。
So the half an egg left behind.
还剩下半粒的鸡蛋，在这里我们可以加一点点的盐。
One egg teaspoon of salt.
加差不多是八分之一小匙的盐，放在鸡蛋里面，这样跟它搅一搅。等一下这个鸡蛋，我们就可以给它拿来抹在它的饼皮上面，烤出来的饼呢就会比较的
漂亮。
烤出来的饼呢就会比较的
Yes, this is our egg.
鸡蛋。
Before making the mooncake, we have to get ready a mooncake mold.
这个月饼呢有很多很多种。
This mooncake mold comes in different shapes and sizes.
那么等一下你量。
So you have to know the size of your mooncake mold before you will know how much filling and skin to put in. For mine, I will need to use about 150 grams. That is 100 grams for the filling and 50 grams for the pastry.
好，在这个月饼印，如果你们家里
If you don't have a mooncake mold, you can always buy one from the shop. Just wash it clean and put it in a windy place to dry it up. Then you can use it already.
好，现在我们来看一看怎么样来做。Okay,
first of all, you take about 50 grams of the skin that is a pastry.
就不会粘在你的手上了。
Put a bit of flour onto your pan and roll into a ball.
然后我们
The skin is very soft.
按按
Press it flat.
做成一个圆形，然后就拿
And put a piece of filling.
刚才做好了的料就是
On top of the skin.
放的时候呢，要跟它
And what you have to do is you have to press.
好像
you press the skin down. Because
the,
because the skin is so soft, please use a bit of flour so that it will not stick onto your hand. Just like my mooncake series one, I've already taught you how to wrap the skin. So the same way, you press the skin down until it looks like a mushroom. Turn it over, use the palm, use your hand, your palm, and you press it up.Press it up like this. Pull. Yes, don't use your finger to pinch, but use the whole palm to press it up until it is sealed up properly. So that there's no air bubble. There's no air bubble caught inside. Yeah.
好，大家请看。
Ladies and gentlemen, can you please have a look? Just rub your palm with a bit of flour.And roll it, and roll the pastry, and check, see whether there's any air bubbles.
那你做好了以后，我们要检查一下。 If you find that there's air bubbles, please break
and release the air inside and pinch it back.
When
you see that bubble like that, that is the air bubble. The air bubble must be released because after baking, the air bubble will expand and make your skin and the filling separate from each other. Therefore, it is very important to remove all the air bubbles. To shape the mooncake, first of all, you have to sprinkle a bit of flour into the mooncake mold
and
knock to remove all the excess flour from the mooncake mold.
Yes,
there shouldn't have excess flour in the mold. And now, just press the mooncake into the mold. Use your palm and press it right in. Make sure it is flat. Yeah, this is 150 grams for the mold. Just sprinkle a little bit of flour underneath so that it will not stick during baking. When it's already flat, you knock at one side. To loosen the side. Can you see it has already been loosened? Then you knock the other side to loosen the other side.
Then
the top and bottom layer also you knock once, and you can take out the mooncake now. You can see that the design, the pattern is very clear here. Yes, this is one way to make Shanghai mooncake. But there's another way to make Shanghai mooncake. If you don't have a mooncake mold, don't feel sad. You can use this method to make your Shanghai mooncake. No mold. So the same way, 50 grams of pastry, press it flat and stick on a piece of your filling and press it down like a mushroom. Then you just have to use your hand to press it.
Okay.
And to seal up all the filling. Put a bit of flour onto your hand so that it will not stick. And now shape it into a round ball.
Okay. 搓成一粒以后, yeah. 大家请看哦, you 要检查一下有没有空气包。 Round.
Check and see whether there's any air bubble. When there's no air bubble, just place it on the table top. Use your hand. Shape it round and flatten it a little, then it becomes a round ball. Just like that, a round ball. You can just place it
onto
your baking tray. Before you bake, you need to glaze the mooncake. If you find that your mooncake is in round shape, you can brush it straight away. You can brush your egg onto the mooncake straight away, like this. If you don't glaze with beaten egg, you find that your pastry will not turn glossy after baking.
有花的我们就不涂了。The one
using the mold, you don't brush it now. You don't brush with egg yet. Because if you brush it too hard, all the design is going to disappear. So what you have to do is, you leave it to bake for 50 minutes before you glaze with egg.
这里呢,
for the round one,
一点点的瓜子,
you can decorate it with some kwachi nuts.
Yes.
Choose some not so brown kwachi nuts and stick on to the pastry and arrange it like a flower shape. Use your finger and press it down lightly so that it will not drop. It is important to brush with egg before you stick on the kwachi nuts. Otherwise, it will drop easily. For the mooncake using mold, you do not press with any kwachi nut or brush with egg. You bake it for 50 minutes, take it out, leave it to cool before you brush with egg, and bake for another 10 minutes. All in all, you need 25 minutes of baking time. And you need 180 degrees Celsius to bake the mooncake. You have to preheat the oven before you put in your mooncake. Place your mooncake in the center shelf so that it will be evenly baked. The difference between Shanghai mooncake and the traditional mooncake is The traditional mooncake after baking, it shouldn't crack. If it cracks, then you find that the skin and the filling will separate from each other. But for Shanghai mooncake, it should crack.
Yes.
It is naturally, it will crack because of the pastry. After 15 minutes, you can see that the pastry is slightly brown. It is slightly brown, so you take it out, give it a cool, and now only you brush with a bit of beaten egg. Now you brush it, you find that the design, the pattern will not be gone. It is very important to glaze the mooncake evenly, otherwise the color will not be nice.
You
will find that the round mooncake, you need a bit more glazing, you can also glaze another time. Now you can bake again, another 10 minutes until it is golden brown. Ladies and gentlemen, you can see that after 10 minutes, the mooncake become like this. You have to wait for it to be cool before you pack it into your mooncake box.
同样的,我们准备一个月饼盒,就是这样的月饼盒,
然后把它放在我们的盒里面, just arrange it in your mooncake box, and you can give to your friends as presents. You can use either the round shape or you can use a mooncake mold to make it. This is our Shanghai Lotus Paste Mooncake.